Please remain standing as we honor our country with the singing of the Star-Spangled Banner. Ladies and gentlemen, Erica Edson.